En ik ga het in het Engels doen, want onze luisteraar heeft daar, die kan het beter horen zo. So, ik wilde zeggen dat this year we had a climate theme, we had very strong finalists. And particularly it was remarkable to see an increased focus in molecular innovations in hard to abate sectors. The winner of this climate theme impressed the jury of 14 with a full value chain solution that we believe can scale. A climate impact that can be achieved in the here and now, and above all, charismatic leadership and a credible team. The winner is Polystyrene Loop. Polystyrene Loop is an innovation.
Congratulations.
Polystyrene foam that is often used in building insulation. They're part of a corporation that brings together waste polystyrene supply, the conversion technology, and new polystyrene demand. We hope that the Blue Tulip Awards will give Polystyrene Loop the endorsement and the support to make the biggest possible impact on climate. Congrats to you, Alex Reichnecker, and the team.
Thank you.
Alex,
thank you very much.
Your first reaction, please.
Yeah, well, I'm overwhelmed with this prize. The summary was indeed very well done. We are working very hard to recycle polystyrene foam and bring it back to a second life. And we're doing this with a cooperative of over 70 members. So I'm here representing a lot of companies and a lot of colleagues that believe in this solution. And yeah, we are very happy and grateful that you also recognize the potential that we hold.
Could you explain in layman terms, what's the main innovation of what you developed?
Yeah, so polystyrene foam is indeed an insulation material. So you would see it in buildings. Mostly, of course, it's not so visual. People know polystyrene more from when they buy a new TV, for example. It's the packaging that keeps it safe. But also in the built environment, it ensures that you have a perfect climate control. But there, of course, comes a time when the house is being demolished. So there's a waste generated, also polystyrene foam waste. And the polystyrene foam that we recycle contains a flame retardant, and that flame retardant is legislated, which means it's not allowed to come back in the loop. This has as a result that waste stream is now or can only be incinerated, which is of course a shame because the resource is then lost. And with our technology, we are physically recycling the polystyrene, so we are actually dissolving the polystyrene, and by that we can recover over 99% of the resource, and we just isolate the part that is not allowed to come back into the loop.
Wow, thank you very much. That was very clear. Stay with us. We're going to have a look at a short video about your innovation.